In the vast expanse of the cosmos lies one of humanity's greatest mysteries, the fate of the universe. As we embark on this cosmic journey, we explore the enigmatic forces shaping its ultimate end. Born in a fiery explosion known as the Big Bang, the universe has been expanding ever since, yet its future hinges on the delicate balance between expansion and the elusive force of dark energy. Today, we stand at the brink of understanding three profound theories that may dictate our universe's destiny. The Big Crunch, where the cosmos halts and reverses into itself. The Big Rip, where relentless expansion tears galaxies, stars, and even atoms apart. And heat death, a silent drift into eternal stillness as energy dissipates and motion ceases. Each theory presents a unique vision of the universe's conclusion, sparking awe and contemplation. At the heart of these theories is dark energy, a mysterious force accelerating the universe's expansion, challenging our understanding of cosmic mechanics. Exploring these possibilities, we realize that the universe's end is not just a scientific question, but a profound inquiry into our existence and place within the cosmos. It invites us to ponder the ultimate fate of all that is known. Join us as we unravel these cosmic mysteries, setting the stage for an exploration that transcends time and space. From the pull of gravity to the push of dark energy, we are on a quest to understand what might lie at the end of everything. Prepare to expand your mind and ignite your curiosity as we journey into the unknown depths of our universe's fate. Imagine a universe where the expansion we've come to expect suddenly halts. This is the Big Crunch, a cosmic drama where everything we know about space begins to reverse. Picture galaxies, once drifting apart, now pulled back together by an unseen force. Over billions of years, this process accelerates, and stars that once shone brightly begin to collide in a cosmic ballet. As this dance continues, galaxies merge in spectacular displays, their light intensifying before disappearing into vast darkness. The universe, once a stage for endless expansion, now contracts, with every star, planet, and atom drawn inexorably towards a single point. This convergence leads to the ultimate collapse into a singularity, a point of unimaginable density and gravity. Here, all matter and energy are crushed together, erasing the vast expanses of space we once knew. The Big Crunch theory presents a universe not expanding forever, but destined to implode under its own weight. This scenario challenges our perception of time and space, leaving us to ponder the cyclical nature of existence. Will this collapse be a final end, or merely a prelude to another beginning? As we explore further theories, like the Big Rip or heat death, we continue to seek answers about our universe's ultimate fate. Our journey through the cosmos continues, unraveling the mysteries of how everything might end. In the realm of cosmology, the Big Rip emerges as a captivating tale of cosmic disintegration. Here, dark energy reigns supreme, relentlessly accelerating the universe's expansion. Imagine a force so powerful that it tears the very fabric of existence, pulling galaxies apart, shredding stars, and unraveling the atoms that form life's building blocks. In this scenario, nothing is immune from dark energy's grasp. As time marches forward, galaxies drift further apart at an ever-quickening pace. Stars, once brilliant beacons, are torn asunder, their light extinguished in a silent explosion of cosmic debris. Planets, which harbor life and mystery, crumble into oblivion. In this awe-inspiring yet terrifying vision, even the smallest particles are not spared. Atoms, the fundamental units of matter, are ripped apart, leaving nothing but a void. The vast expanse that once teemed with celestial wonders becomes a barren landscape, void of light and structure. The Big Rip challenges our understanding of reality itself, posing profound questions about existence. What does it mean for everything to be torn asunder by an unstoppable force? Yet, contemplating such an end, we prepare to explore new theories and ideas. Could there be cycles of rebirth or a multiverse with infinite possibilities? Join us as we continue to unravel the mysteries of our universe's fate. Imagine a universe where every star has dimmed, where energy is no longer a force, but a mere whisper of what once was. This is heat death, a cosmic standstill where all motion ceases, leaving nothing but a vast, dark void. As the universe expands endlessly, energy becomes evenly distributed across its infinite expanse. Stars, once vibrant beacons of light and energy, have burned out, leaving behind only the cold remnants of their former glory. In this scenario, the universe reaches an equilibrium where no work can be done, as energy can no longer flow from one place to another. It's a universe stripped of its dynamism, frozen in time, where the very fabric of space becomes a silent monument to what once was. The heat-death theory suggests this cosmic equilibrium is the inevitable fate of our universe if it continues to expand indefinitely. With each passing eon, the universe becomes colder and darker until it is no longer recognizable as the vibrant cosmos we know today. Yet, even in this desolate outcome, there is a certain beauty in the quiet and stillness. It invites us to reflect on our place within this vast cosmos and contemplate the mysteries that remain. What if the universe is caught in an eternal cycle of birth, death, and rebirth? Imagine a cosmic dance where the universe never truly ends, but instead continually renews itself. This is the essence of the cyclic universe theory, a captivating alternative to the more linear cosmic finales we've explored. In this scenario, the universe undergoes endless cycles of expansion and contraction, akin to a heartbeat of cosmic proportions. Picture each cycle beginning anew, emerging from the remnants of its predecessor. The universe expands, evolves, and ultimately collapses back into itself, only to be reborn again in a spectacular renewal. It's a cycle as ancient as time itself, suggesting that what we perceive as an ending is merely the prelude to another beginning. This theory challenges our traditional notions of a singular end, proposing instead that the universe is a phoenix, perpetually rising from its own ashes. Every collapse is not a conclusion, but a catalyst for creation, offering an eternal return to the universe's primordial state. Such an idea invites us to consider the universe not as a finite entity with a definitive conclusion, but as an everlasting loop of cosmic rebirths. It speaks to the resilience and continuity of the cosmos, where each cycle is a chapter in an infinite story. As we ponder this possibility, we're led to question our understanding of time and existence. Could this cyclical nature be the ultimate destiny of all cosmic matter? From here, our journey leads us to another intriguing concept, the multiverse theory, where countless universes may exist simultaneously, each with its own fate. Could there be other realms where different cosmic tales unfold? Let us explore this idea next. Imagine, beyond the stars we know, a vast cosmic tapestry where countless universes exist, each charting its own course through the unknown. This is the essence of the multiverse theory, a fascinating alternative to the singular narrative of our universe's fate. Within this grand framework, every decision, every fluctuation in cosmic energy could spawn a new universe, each with its unique destiny. In one universe, a galaxy might flourish, while in another, it might never come to be. The possibilities are as endless as the stars themselves. Here, the concept of fate is not a singular path, but a multitude of roads, each leading to different outcomes. The idea of multiple universes challenges our understanding of reality and destiny. If each universe follows its own set of cosmic laws, then perhaps somewhere, life as we know it could be thriving under different circumstances. As we explore these alternative scenarios, it becomes clear that the multiverse is not just a theoretical construct, but a profound reflection on the nature of existence itself. It invites us to ponder the endless possibilities and the intricate web of cosmic fates that could lie beyond our own universe. In contemplating the multiverse, we find ourselves at the intersection of science and philosophy, where each universe's fate is a thread woven into an infinite cosmic quilt. What does it mean for our understanding of life, destiny, and the universe? As we venture further into these cosmic mysteries, one must ask, could the multiverse be the key to unlocking the secrets of our own universe's destiny? Join us as we continue this journey into the unknown, exploring what lies beyond our cosmic horizon. As we stand on the precipice of understanding the universe's fate, we must pause and reflect on the profound theories we've explored. The Big Crunch, where everything collapses into a singularity, challenges us to consider a universe that folds back on itself. The Big Rip, with its relentless expansion, pushes our imagination to envision a cosmos tearing itself apart. Heat Death, the silent cessation of motion and light, paints a picture of eternal cosmic stillness. These scenarios are not just scientific curiosities, they pose deep philosophical questions about existence and finality. We also ventured into the realms of alternative possibilities, the cyclic universe that promises eternal rebirth, and the multiverse theory. Each theory compels us to ponder not just the mechanics of cosmic endings, but the implications for what it means to be part of this universe. As we consider these vast possibilities, we are reminded that science is as much about questions as it is about answers. The theories on the universe's end invite us to explore the unknown and embrace the mysteries beyond our current understanding. They urge us to contemplate whether an ending is truly an end or the dawn of something entirely new. In this contemplation, we find a mirror reflecting our own quests for meaning and purpose. The universe's fate is a grand narrative that reminds us of our place in the cosmos, prompting us to ask, if the end is inevitable, what do we make of our journey? Perhaps in these cosmic endings lies the promise of new beginnings, waiting to be discovered. What will you imagine next?